Hello, and welcome to Social Dissonance. This is a durational concert, and it's in Athens and in Kassel simultaneously. This is our score. It's not an easy score. We need your help and your participation in order to interpret it. This concert lasts for an hour, so if you cannot commit to stay for the whole hour, I'm afraid that you will have to leave right now. Also, there is a problem with the camera, the fact that the whole concert is filmed and it's going to be projected here tomorrow and archived online on YouTube and on archive.org. But if you need to really leave in the middle of the performance of the concert, you could open this door and leave. You can leave from that door. But you have to give us some feedback first. Also, another question, please. If you can, please speak one by one, because of the acoustics of this room, it's really difficult to understand what we are saying. So the first move is to consider how much confident you feel you are in your life, and divide yourself in three categories. The people who have level of confidence one are going to be in this line, from here to the wall. One is not so much. Two is in the middle, in the line here. And three, as the most confident people, should go at the last line. So let's just do two groups. Level of confidence two for confident people and level of confidence one for less confident people. Two groups. Confident, non-confident.
questions aloud so that everybody can hear.
If I'm not speaking,
Okay.
Woher kommst du?
Ich komme aus dem Lingen.
Ja, ich komme aus Fürstenhaus, ganz dicht bei.
Ja.
Schön.
Woher kommen Sie? Hier aus Kassel. Okay. Okay. How long have you been in Kassel?
A few hours. What do you think about this performance?
Ask me?
Yeah.
Do we speak English?
The problem is that not everybody understands it. Yeah.
What I think about it?
Yeah.
I'm not sure yet. I'm curious, but I don't know what to think about it so far. Maybe something will develop, I hope.
The idea of the questions is to try to understand why people with confidence have confidence, and people with no confidence, they don't have confidence. So this type of questions we'd like to...
choose between three stages, I would say I'd be in the middle, but now when I had to choose between just two, I'd rather say I'm confident rather than shy, I think. So it's more of a, it has to do with what you compare it to, I think. The feeling of not being confident express itself. How do you feel in your body when you don't feel confident?
I'm not sure if I understand it all right. I speak not good English and
Don't know,
can I, can
nicht Deutsch sprechen, ja, verstehe wirklich nur sehr wenig von dem, was gesprochen wird. Deswegen.
Could you translate?
No, I don't think I can translate.
Can somebody else help?
Yes, I can. You ask, how do you feel in your body?
Yeah, how do you feel?
Also, wie fühlt sich Ihr Körper, wenn Sie sich selbstsicher fühlen?
Thank you. Oh, body, I feel in good shape. Feel good.
When feeling shy,
yes.
Or not confident, not in general, but with the experience of.
Warum stehst du auf der Seite?
I'm not sure. in my body I feel good, but in the heart, that's not really good.
Now you can ask a confident person.
Because of the language problem.
Yes. Yeah.
But I want to participate more actively.
Yeah.
So it's funny.
Is there other people that they are in their normal life are confident, but now because of the language they don't feel so much confidence? Because of the language, that some people like generally they feel confident in their lives, but now because of the language, they don't feel so much.
Translation.
Yeah, for the people that don't speak English, but they speak German.
Okay,
so for now, we can use this time as a border, and invite you to two groups, but staying in these sites, For example, two groups could be the artists from this side and the curators, artists and curators from this side of the line, and the others from that side of the line.
Artists and creators.
Yeah.
Also, wenn wir kreativ sind, Kunst machen wir auf dieser Seite und alle anderen bleiben.
Yeah.
Aber auch auf dieser Seite, auf den Leitern der Seite. Auf den
just like in everyday life, creative and artistic, or do you have to be a
business?
Do you
consider yourself an artist?
Yeah, even if you don't earn your money with artistic work. Yeah.
But we could make also some other questions. So what I want to say is that we could make some questions or suggest some categorizations or some groups in order to understand where the confidence in our societies comes from. And as we see, most of the people that are in this side of the room are well-educated, like have some expensive stuff on them, or are curators or artists that in this context it's it gives you some confidence, as I can imagine. So what else can we think of? What else can we think of that makes somebody confident in our society?
Was fällt uns noch ein, was uns Selbstbewusst machen könnte, außer Bildung?
Healthy lifestyle, also wenn man einen gesunden Lebensstil hat.
Wenn man was ausprobiert und merkt, man kann was und man kann was nicht.
If you try something new, like learning a new instrument or, I don't know, something like that. Wenn man was Neues ausprobiert. Das könnte ein Kriterium sein.
A way to have more confidence? Okay. So is it some personal trauma that some of you non-confident people have? Do you think you could share something like that? Do you think this is valid?
Do I think this is what?
A valid argument to say that people that they had good families or they have been raised good, they have more confidence? We can do to Here.
Aber translation ist.
Sie müssen jetzt nicht wieder in dieser
ja, genau.
He needs to know people better to feel to trust them to feel presenting.
Ja.
Ja.
Do you have any suggestion to meet someone to know someone better? Is there a way to know each other better?
We do know each other. I think it's a type of people, because I like to go to people to speak to them, and if they are not friendly, I go away. So that's it. But most people are friendly, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So I haven't got the problem.
I have no problem. It's normal.
To be more cautious, but
vorsichtiger
zu sein. Yeah, vorsichtiger zu sein.
Can you ask what is at stake?
What do you mean?
To be more cautious. Be more cautious.
Yeah.
When you meet.
Yeah.
New people, no?
Yeah, but he thinks it's normal.
No. What is at stake is the question.
What do you mean with what is at stake? What is lost?
Someone said I had a problem. I have no problem.
Okay.
I have no problem with people. Nothing.
No. We understand.
But he feels more comfortable when he's alone.
You asked me if I can beschreiben.
Describe
a situation where I I feel confident.
Comfortable.
Ja.
Bequem.
Also comfortable. Comfortable.
Comfortable.
Comfortable. And then it's what a little joke. I look down and have a distance.
Mm.
Yeah, it's a joke. It's a picture.
Yeah.
Sure. the return. Why you think you are
confident
in this group?
Me?
Yeah.
I think it's my experience in life.
Yeah.
I traveled a lot. I know a lot of people around the world. And for example, I walked through Germany for 45 days, and people warned me because everybody could be a robber or at the market or something.
Yeah.
And all people, really, without exception, were friendly. So this is, gives me confidence that even if I don't know people, they will be friendly.
Can we try to form one big group now?
Have the three people been of some help? Have the three people that were on this line been helped? No? The others? Yeah? Try to generate the collective subject. Can we try to generate the collective subject? Collective and subject.
Ach, collective, so that's schon.
Ja.
Kollektiven Subjekt dabei zu entstehen.
I know.
You could
What does it mean, the collective subject?
I don't feel. Yes.
Things to be a collective subject, we should have an idea of what we want to do as a collective.
Together,
so
yes.
We should maybe just find something that we want to do and do it together. But I think it's like a process, like talking,
does it work?
Cook and eat is no work.
Ob das funktioniert?
Ob das funktioniert, yes.
I think there is one subject to all of us have in our mind that we can by ourselves choose the documentary, and we are all interested for art. Maybe this is one collective
subject
of this career.
Yeah. Understanding what this piece is about. Would that be a goal for our collective? To understand what this piece is about. Okay, so maybe
thank you. immer gut an eine Traube.
And one big one, a big one. Can we have a big hug? Would you like to have a big hug or to one big or to discuss about what this project is about? Can we do both at the same time, maybe?
Super.
Can we speak now about what this is about?
Nice experience.
Why?
Why strange people.
Well,
I feel more connected now.
Some physicality always helps. You see?
Some physicality always helps.
Yes. Hi.
It was quite raw today, and but I think, you know, the movement always helps. Not the categorizations, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that it helped anyhow to make us more conscious about being, speaking about confidence didn't help us actually resolve this barrier, which seemed to drive people or to give them the possibility to speak more, or others to put them at the other side, and this happens very often.
Mm-hmm.
But as soon as we moved all together, I saw that people start talking to each other and they became more sociable.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, actually, I think that in the process of becoming a collective subject, there has to be a part that everybody feels equally comfortable with the situation. So as it turned today, there was an attempt to do that. Maybe, yeah, I don't know if it worked or not. But yeah, I think that if you want to be in a group, then everybody must feel equally confident about it and about speaking and participating in it, which is impossible in our situation because we all come from different backgrounds, educational backgrounds or economical backgrounds, or some are more, you know, confident in arts and stuff like that, and speaking about arts. So maybe we should reveal all these differences before going on to do something more collective, which of course we could not do very much, but okay, we tried, I think. But I don't know, is it helpful for people that don't feel confident to see where the confidence of the confident people comes from? Because it is very antagonistic, the rules that make them be confident. You see what I'm saying? They're very, yeah, I mean, most of what we observe when we ask these questions about confidence, we don't do this all the time, but when we do, we observe that the reasons that people feel confident about themselves are most of the times, yeah, part of the antagonistic society that we live in capitalism. So for me, yeah, it makes me feel a little better for not being so confident sometimes. Okay, now I am, because I know what I'm talking about, but yeah.
For example, people who had degrees more than a master, they had the tendency to be more confident today.
Mm-hmm. And artists? Yeah, both of, all three of the categories that we divided were in a high percentage in...
So is it a human characteristic or is it a matter of material reality that you live in?
I guess both. It wasn't always divided that all the people with masters were in one group or all the people in bachelor were the other. It was very much mixed. So I think it also comes down to the subject. Like, we're in an art gallery, but if we were in somewhere else, maybe I would change and I'd be in a different group. So I think it's very specific. And you were in the not confident group at the beginning, but you're the one who brought us all together at the end.
So yeah, also like for myself, I realized during the whole process, maybe like at first I considered myself like rather shy, and then I thought about it again. I found it really interesting to look at this way to where the confidence comes from, to look at the general picture in society, like not at the personal background, but like where, what degree the person has, or I don't know, but mm-hmm. this is also a fact. It's, yeah.
I think so too.
It's very warm.
Yes.
We don't deal with this topic every time. But we have observed that yes, it is.
Yeah.
There are some social
issues. Oh, I mean, how people interact with each other.
Ah.
Thank you.
that.
Thank you, Ronnie.